Break.
Let me just put this here. Okay, there we go.
Oh wow. This looks pretty good actually.
Wow.
Avira and Burden. Mage. Vow breakers, we defy the vacuum at every step. Now we protect our fellow breakers. Start your training.
Okay.
Portals may be the fast way to travel, but they're imprecise. Levitate with levitating cost, and can be toggled on.
Alright.
Use your levitation to cross the gap. Careful, it's a long way down.
Okay.
You're getting a hang of it. Levitation helps you travel hard to reach areas.
Alright.
Pyromancer starts with fire gauntlet and you can use it to cast fireball spells.
Alright. All gauntlets grant use of a spell.
Of a spell and sorcery.
Okay.
There's some target practice. Remember, your spells cost mana.
Okay.
Oh, sweet. Alright.
Fireball! Fireball! I cast fireball!
It's like some D&D shit.
I cast fireball!
Okay, hold Q in primary store.
Sweet.
There are many kinds of gauntlets, each with their own ability. Try them all.
Alright.
Wielding two gauntlets allows you to combine your elements abilities.
Okay.
Let's test it out, shall we? Equip the toxic gauntlet. Elements can be combined to create special interactions.
Oh, okay.
Now, cast the sorcery toxic cloud on that platform.
Okay.
Lightning strike. It toxic the cloud and creates a new danger for foes to face.
Cool.
Darn break, ignite the toxic cloud.
Alright.
Nice work, those nitrous flames are deadly in combination. Cross interactions in. Okay. Runes provide special movement sensibility to combat.
Okay.
A wolf's blood rune allows you to find enemies in range. Within range, pick it up.
Okay. Oh, shift. Alright.
And those walls, take them out.
Alright.
There are many different runes, each with specific ability.
Huh?
We'll find some mid-body spirits. It says talent time proves her scrolls of a corresponding talent to mind, body, and spirit. Okay. Okay, each of these scrolls will increase your power. Give them all a read. Okay. Mind. Body. And soul. Speed. And speed. Let's test your new ability to take down this enemy. Okay. Boop. In concert with your class to achieve victory. Equipment can be found through the Hololands when. Oh. I can find the ground chest dropped by opponents. Alright. Boot Band will improve your skills, equip the ones that provided. Oh. Okay, what is the other one? Alright. Equipment is the more it can empower you. Alright, here's some upgrades. Armor. Mana. Run speed. Okay, armor, mana, run speed. And replace equipment if you find higher rarity. You can also recover health and armor you put on the belt, right? Yes. It's quite one. They teach you. No injury. Health potion can recover health. Go on, take a sip. Okay. Let's recover armor shards. Okay, step to it. Consume the armor shard and recover your man. On hand so you can recover in a pinch. Alright. Teamwork is key to work with your squad to achieve victory. Okay. A squad will help you achieve victory. Here's our squad, whoops. Things don't always go as planned if you can't protect your squad mates. Uh-oh. Disrupt your vital stone, protect from death, but not from the exile. Watch out, friendly fire. Many of your abilities can damage your squad mates. Oh, okay. Down for lesson, breakers into spell using the portal. A map and use the portal to drop the into the practice range. Okay, practice range. I'm impressed. A little luck and a lot of work, and you'll a mage to remember. Oh, yeah. Ah, sweet. Lightning gun. Ah, friggin' shit, dude. Okay, all right. I wonder what have Fireball. Okay. Oh, so he did teleports. Rare wind gauntlet. Hold on, let me just see what is. Friggin' sure it did. Teleportation. Alright, let's see here. Doesn't appear to do much. Ah, oh yeah, I can damage myself. Cool. Oh, I wonder what the wind does. Okay. Oh. Ah, sweet, a firestorm. Chrono something. Teleportation. This one makes a shadow step rune. Huh. Flight rune. Wolfblood rune. Common spring the feather fall rune, dash rune, invisibility rune. this is like oh hey, I got a viewer. This is just like a stand ability. What does this one do? It's like Giorno Giovanna. Alright, I've been here. Wonder what acid does to. Oh, whoops. No. I guess I can't change the fire gauntlet. What does this one do? Oh, cool. This game's friggin' sick, dude. Oh, what's this? Ha 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 ha. Oh, it upgraded my flight ability. Nice. Oh, wow. Fire gauntlet. Swap. Wind gauntlet. Frost gauntlet. Oh. I believe I can fly. Okay, let's do it. Hey, chat. Yes. Okay. Now? Oh. Stone gauntlet. Okay. Oh. Okay, what does he do? Cool. Holy shit, is this game good? Death from above. I can execute such sick combos with this shit. All right, I'm gonna try out these things. This is something. This is like some anime battle type shit. Oh, a dash. Swan Shadows. Oh yeah, I've done that. Wolf Blood and Flight Rune. Mommy, I wanna fly. Okay, let's see. Oh, wow. Okay, Flight Rune. Spring Trap Rune. Okay. Alright. I don't know. I wonder what. Can I exchange this for something else? I want to try exchanging the red one for something else. I can't. Oh well. Oh wow. I need to lower the graphics a bit. Hold on. Cancel. Battle to the death and they're shrinking until there is one victorious player. Or party left. Raw potential. Learn to burn. Humble beginnings. The path to mystery is long. Never stop learning. Comes power. Adventure awaits. In unexpected places. No step exploring the great unknown. Raw potential. Learn to burn. Path to mystery mastery is long. Humble beginnings. I'm feeling this one. Okay. Wait, that's not what who I wanted to choose. What? No, hey. Back. How do I change characters? Ah. Oh, chapters. Let me see. Collections. Okay, confirm. There we go. That's the one I wanted. Now, let me just go to options and lower the graphics just a bit. Full screen. Huh? What is happening here? What? Huh? Hold on, something. The mouse is just wrong here. Okay. Full screen, I guess. Oh, window. What is happening? Hold on. Let's fix it. Okay, now it's on this screen. Great. All right. Video. Okay, I'll just do this. Okay, this is weird. God damn it. Hold on. Something's very wrong here. Let me just try this again. Ah, whoops. I think I accidentally opened two spell breaks. How do I close this? Damn it. I think I'll have to restart my PC. Let me just try something here. I'm not sure what's happening here. Pretty sure it's because I opened another spell break. Well, no, it's not because I opened another spell break, but this is something else. Something else entirely. Okay. It's not closing. Okay. Exit game. I'll just exit game for now and then try again.
Okay. Now then. Let's try this again. Is the second monitor plugged in? Okay.
The game is great. I don't think it's the game's problem right now. It's pretty sure it's something else I did. Yeah, it's actually definitely something. Yeah, I just pressed something out wrong and all right. All right, it's turning on. That's good. Right, let me just put this thing here. All right. Now, let's try this again. Okay, it's in full screen. That's good. Is it on the highest one? I thought so. Ooh, let's turn it down a bit to this. Whew. Okay, it should be good enough. Yeah. Well, let me just fix this up a bit. Boom. Bada bing, bada boom. There we go. Now. Okay. Wow, all kinds of fire. Rock. Let's see, wind. Well, I like Avatar The Last Airbender, so might as well try out wind. Tornado. What is this? Added talents. Oh. Haha. Skill levels. Me just. Never mind. Okay, firewall radius. What's your ground hit? High flying mobility, well balanced area control. Okay, I go ahead with him. The last airbender. Let's go with Aang. Oh. Jesus Christ. Ha. Cast. Oh. Teleport. Okay, I'm teleporting to Himnod ruins. Main vault, chosen portal, squad. Admates portal, unselected portal. Portal selected by others. Okay. Well. Oh, I have a squad mate. Yay. Let's try this game out. See how well we do. Oh shit, sorry. Oh jeez. Well, I'm still learning. Hey, I'm burning. Oh well. Oh. It's because I was burning. Okay. Yeah. It is what it is. Oh, jeez, I'm gonna rank. Let me just lower the graphics a bit more. Gameplay. Oh, video. Whoops. Down to this bit. Yes. Okay. Now, game mode. Practice. I want to do solo. Can you hear me? Hello? Can you hear me? Hold on, let me just do something here real quick. Hello. Oh. Okay, yeah, this should be good enough. Okay. Oh, let me just put this shit right here. Okay. Oh, shit. There we go. Ah. Oh shit, no. Oh well, we'll fix this later. Well, actually, I want to see you. How I'm streaming, so right here. There we go. There we go. That should be good. I want to go with fire. I'm gonna go with fire now. Magic. It's starting. Oh wow, you float when you do the. Oh wow. Wait, do you float when you do this? Hold on. No, you do not. Oh. Huh? You know, this is just like Dauntless. This reminds me so much of Dauntless. Gonna go Ruby Grove. And also Realms Royale. Yes, both those are pretty good games. I haven't played Dauntless in a while. Maybe I'll play it sometime. Ha ha ha. Yes. Scroll of the mind. Oh. Yeah, I guess this the scroll I have right now is better. Oh, acid. Yep, I'll take the acid one. What is this? Oh. Okay. Oh wow. Holy shit! Oh, I'll take this bish, and I'll take this bish. So far, this. Oh wow, I guess I should be heading there at one point. Maybe I should. Oh, dang it, I should have put on the armor. Darn it. Me being very stupid. Where's the armor? Where's the armor? If I'll get killed if I don't find the armor. How could you be so stupid? Well, this is good. Better stay away for now. Okay. Okay. Damn it. I have not learned my lesson as it seems. Fucking hell. Much to learn you still have, young better one. Well, I did pretty good so far. We raised about. I pretty good, yep. Party. Solo. Freeze ray.
not final.
Oh wow, that's pretty cool.
Boy.
Oh. Wait, what's happening? Oh, whew.
Acid.
What would happen if I use the wind one? Oh shit, this is very useful. But I'm thinking of, yeah, this one seems, or actually, oh no, I already have this item. Oh wow. Whew. Come to daddy. I wish this world had magic. Like actually. You ever just like we've all tried to airbend or waterbend when we were kids, or we all tried to use try magic when we were kids or something, or we're a fan of Dragon Ball, we tried to use Dragon Ball hands, Kamehameha. Unfortunately, the laws of physics can't bend towards our will. You know, this would be a great MMO. Oh. Ring. Now I'll stick with this. Oh boy. I better get out of here. Oh jeez. Oh boy. Ugh, I panicked. I'm so not used to this game. I'm used to making buildings and creating buildings or just writing on a pencil the blueprint. I'm not used to actually good games. Hey. I think I'll do a better, I think I'll have a better chance if I play multiplayer. Let me just see something. Icicle, tundra, these ice trails. Leaves, sticky toxic puddles. Aqua guys. I'll try some later. Oh wow. Okay. Going with my squad. This time I think I'll have a higher chance of survivability. All right. Oh. Cool. Acid and lightning make explosive, huh? Alright, I'll follow them. Oh, I damaged myself? Great. Did he even drop anything? Oh, he died over here. Hey, can you guys hear me? I have a mic on. Hey, wait, we're straying away from the circle. Okay. Stone. All right. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ah. I need to get away. Oh Jesus. Darn.
Oh, nice.
Okay, this time I'll try again with Earth. Hey, what's up? I just got this game yesterday. Oh, whoops. Sorry. Didn't mean to stray away. God dang it. Ah, dang it. Damn it. I died. Great.
This game. I'm gonna do acid this time.
I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna do it like this now. Hello. I guess I already have that. Oh. Ah. Yeah, I already have it. Oh, it's upgrade. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay. So that's how you do it. Nice. Ooh, a purple glove. I'll take that. Oh, there's a bunch of hidden open. Oh, wow. Got it. Let me just check this one last thing. Got it. I'm coming. I'm coming. Oh. Nah. Ah. Okay. All right, got it. Oh wow. Okay. I need to learn to aim better. Damn it. Dang it. Well, I lasted longer. God damn it, eh, man. At least we dropped a lot of items that they won't. Well, they picked some of them up. Oh. Toxologist. Toxicologist. Oh, wow. I can't believe I'm that toxic. Collections. Oh, hold on. Artifacts, none. Cloudbursts. Afterglow. Ha ha ha. Triumph. Badge. Power it up. Oh wait, I already did card. Title. I don't know. I like to slide on ice. One sheer ground hit, wind jump. I'll try this wind shear jump thing. Oh, wait. I guess this is the one sheer jump thing. Okay. I think what would be a cool idea is just going up in the air and just like, and that's just fun to do. It's like that Team 4 Star Dragon Ball Z parody, Dragon Ball Abridged, where it's like, jump up, Big Bang Attack! Oh. Oh boy. I guess I'm going to be invisible, hey? Oh. Not quite, hey? Oh. Oh boy, I think this is my fault. Shouldn't have strayed away from my friends. Oh boy. I think they're here. Hello? Huh. Sorry I couldn't save you. It was my fault that I shouldn't have strayed away from the group. I won't let your deaths be in vain. I'm gonna stay away from enemies right now and get stronger. Alright, I'll take this for now. Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm not too good at aiming, so this area of effect thing is definitely better. Holy fuck. Oh shit. Damn it. Alright, I let it be in vain. Sorry. Well, I did some damage. That's good. I still got only one viewer, huh? Practice. Hmm. One cast. Crush to the ground. One cast chakra crush to the ground. Balance. Grows out of the flies. While invisible, toxic spray damage. I'm just gonna practice real quick. Just gonna use ice magic. Now I'm gonna try spawning as a fireball. Good goes lightning. See, that's weird. Why is this? Can I change the loadout mid-game? Now I'm gonna try the wind one. On wind shear ground. On wind shear ground hit, wind jump. Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, I can get burned. Oh, I see, it's got basically tubes of acid on it. Cool. I mean, bottles of acid, what it looks like. Let me just get it closer. Yep, I thought so. Pick your poison, I guess. So, leaves sticky toxic puddles. This one does. Jump. Oncast shockwave. Okay, let's try the stone thing. What does this do? Uncast shockwave. What does it mean, my uncast shockwave? Plus 5 armor. Okay, what if I jump from the high? Oops. What does that mean? Okay. Radius. Immune to your flame on a mo on a turn and turn your flame where. The hold continues casting. On cast shockwave. Plus 5, I guess it creates plus 5 armor for a little bit. All right. Okay, yeah, it leaves puddles. I get it. And I can get damaged by them, yay. I can still get damaged by them. Let me just see what this shockwave stuff. Does it do plus 5 damage to the armor? Is that it? Let me just go and check. Stone skin on cast shockwave. Oh, I see this circle at the end. Let me just. I'm gonna try again. Let me just see. I'm gonna just go ahead with acid, I guess. Now I'm pretty sure there's not gonna be a shockwave from this. Nope, there still is. So I guess the first one gives you extra armor, is that it? I'm gonna get. Oh, nope, I thought I was gonna get damaged. I missed both times. Yeah, this is, I don't know, this is just, I can't shoot him when, I mean, this is part of the ground. I mean, just because it hits a wall, boom, it's like he can't be hurt. Guess that's one downside to the stone thing. Unless, I. Okay. Uncast shockwave plus 5 armor. Wait, hold on. Fireball explosion radius to plus 200. Uncast shockwave plus 5. Just plus 5 damage to armor? Was that it? Yeah, I think so. Or I think it gives me plus 5 armor, I guess. Ah, whoops. Well, I think I figured them out. Okay. Battle Royale. Hold on. Let me just, I don't know. This one. I don't know. They're just too buff, in my opinion. I guess I'll go with her. Don't know. She just. I just don't know. She just looks cooler. Okay. Let's do this. At least sticky puddles. I don't know, I like to move around a lot, so I think I know how to play it. I shouldn't fly too much, that's one of my problems. It should only. Oh. So I shouldn't fly too much unless it am against the wall. Yeah, that's good. Hey, what's up, guys? It's okay. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Well. Now I can do some damage. Enemies. Okay. Darn it. Thanks. I think I just fell to my death. I don't know how the hell that happened. I'm gonna lower the resolution a bit more. Okay, 119, 180. To here. There we go. Well, I'll end stream here. It's time for me to go to sleep. Okay. And there we go. See ya. Oh, hold on. Sorry about that.